Hey everybody, so this is the Ali Pearl hair 3 months in from Aliexpress. Now I know what you guys are gonna say. I already know. I know. Danielle, why am I looking at snaps? I know. I'm so sorry, you guys, but this was the only way I can kick this video out to you guys so you can see how the hair looks bleached and dyed 3 months in. Because every time I'm home, my little sister isn't home, or every time she's home, I'm not home. So this was the only way I can do it. And thank God that I did record her hair when I first reinstalled it. So this is the second install. She has 3 18-inch bundles and a, I think, 16-inch frontal, and it's actually hanging in pretty good. I dyed it 2 times and I bleached it once just to get this coppery color. She complains that she gets shedding from time to time. I ran my fingers through it a couple of times already throughout her her wear, and I got like 2 to 3 strands from time to time, so it does shed, not crazy, but she does get a lot of matting in the nape area. And I also think it's because she is an athlete, so she plays basketball a lot and she sweats a lot, so you know, that could be a possible reason. But other than that, the hair is still full, it's still bouncy, it's still flowy, and don't mind the craziness throughout the video. Now, as for curling wise, this hair does not hold a curl at all. If you see in the beginning of the video when she's turning around and you can see the back of her hair and it looks like a big wave, those were originally curls. We curled her whole entire head and it dropped in less than an hour. So I had to go back in and recurl her hair. So yeah, this hair doesn't really hold a curl, but it can dye and it can bleach. So that's all I can say so far about this hair. It's good for the price that you pay. With that being said, thank you so much to everybody that took the time out to watch this video. And once again, I am so, so sorry for this type of video. I know this is not the video that you guys expected, but like I said, lately when she's home, I'm not home, or when I'm home, she's not home. So this is the best thing that I can do so you guys can see how the hair looks in 3 months. I am so sorry that this is what you got, but next time it will be way better. Thank you so much for watching.